Princess Kate has been seen in public for the first time since being admitted to hospital for abdominal surgery in January. The Princess of Wales was photographed by TMZ riding as a passenger in a car driven by her mum, Carole. So there's Kate there on the right, obviously. She's on her way to Adelaide Cottage there, reportedly. The surgery was a success and she was discharged back in January, and her recuperation is expected to keep her away from public duties until at least Easter.